The leaves kind of look like a baby carrot or a little bit of parsley, and it is the same family, but this is anything but, not edible. This is poison hemlock, poisonous to the taste and poisonous even to the touch.
What's most noticeable to us is the red splotchiness that you see here on the stem. And the smoothness of the stems.
This bright green plant with a fern-like leaf and musky smell is deadly. And this is prime time for this toxic weed as it gets ready to flower with little umbrella-like clusters. Every part of this plant is toxic, though the lower plant parts of poison hemlock are the most dangerous. If you eat it, you could die within an hour. Here we found it under the freeway, but this Eurasian native can be found all over the Northwest, west of the Cascades. And one poison hemlock can produce up to 40,000 seeds in a season, all viable for up to 6 years. They top out at 8 to 10 feet, and as the summer goes on, poison hemlock does get easier to spot. Luckily, it can be pulled up easily as well, and the tap roots don't run that deep.
Any part of this plant, if you even just lay it down on the ground, for 3 years, any part of the plant will still be toxic.
This particular plant is about to go to seed, so it's important to get these taken care of before they actually can spread their seeds over your backyard and remain poisonous. So what you need to do, get on gloves, make sure you're wearing them, pull them up by the root, get them into a plastic bag to go into the landfill. Make sure these plants do not end up in your compost bin. For iOpener Portland, I'm Tim Joyce.